All right, and I think we're live. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my first playthrough of Shadow Man Remastered for the PC. So where we last left off, we finished the Island Playrooms, we backtracked Temple of Fire, and we got enough Dark Souls to have a Shadow Power of 6. And we made it to this path. So let's not waste too much time, and let's just get right down to it.
In praise of the Gad, tattooed Trinity, drumming ineffable power burning through the flesh. My ebon body wrought with arcane designs, drawn by the Deadside's dragon breath, and entreated by the talons of the terrible mother. Dread beauty brings them unto me. Palms to flame, souls to fire. Black blood song coursing through the dragon's searing veins.
All right, so we have made it to the Temple of Prophecy Archer. This is where we're going to be getting our second out of third special abilities that we'll be getting. And immediately we have a coffin gate with a power of 7, which isn't open yet, so we're going to have to come back later. And I can't get up there. Dark Soul up there, but we can't get to it yet, so we'll just skip that. Oh, there's a sister. Oh, and they're away. See a couple more sisters.
The sisters awake.
Oh, and they're awake right away. Well, luckily with my upgraded shadow powers, the sisters are not really a problem now. I can beat them with them too fast. So we have a couple. Sister. Another one. But I can't do anything yet at the moment, so we're gonna have to come back here. Oh, I was just about to say we gotta watch out for the fire, and I just got hit by the fire. Got it. another room. A couple sisters. Oh, three sisters. Four sisters. Oh, and a switch room, apparently.
The sisters awake.
Let's get rid of the sisters. Oh, okay, two of them already. Okay, and I guess the other two not. I think they'll wake up after I get the Dark Soul. My prediction was right. That I can push. I'll just do that. Oh, I see two switches. Okay, so it brings that down.
The sister's awake.
Oh, one's awake. Oh, that one. Oh, two of them are awake. Or no, just one. That's probably her black. Oh, no, a few more awake.
Got it.
Okay. As I was doing, that was one switch. Second. Third. Oh, and I see a sister's away. Block out of the way. You know what? Let's go back to the path we came and maybe we'll come back here. Jump. Nice jump. There we go. Yep, so this is where we were just at. Oh yeah, we were on the other side. Okay, yeah, so we can climb left side. So I have to jump back. Oh, and I almost got hit by the fire. It's a nice jump across. There we go. Oh, see, there's an opening in there. There, and oh, I can hit that switch. Which brings that. Okay, let's see if I can catch this in the middle. And the answer is I can't. Okay, so now that we made it back here, we can just climb the rope all the way to the other side. I can't get up there right now. Oh, I can get up here. Oh, I see, but the steps are slanted. Oh, but wait, what's that? Pull that down. Alright, let me try that again. Oh. One more time. Go all the way down.
The sister's awake.
Oh, I see. So I have to, you know what? Let me just defeat the sisters. Now I will pull that switch again, or that lever down, without any distraction. No! Oh, man. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna pull that thing down again. right, got it.
Dark souls are mine.
Okay, so there is nothing on the floor, which is good. Let's just try and get a cross. Oh, I see. I have to hold on to this thing. Oh, which I clearly missed. Let's see if there's any switches or levers. There doesn't seem to be anything. Let's explore a little more. Oh, I see a switch. I say that as I fall down.
Sister's awake.
And let me take care of the sisters first. Oh. Can I get that light? Yes, I can. One more. Okay, that one will not wake up. Yet, at least. Oh, there's another switch on this side. Ah, so
the
that
sister's
opens
awake.
Up the Dark Soul. Oh, okay, let's take care of the two sisters that have woken up now. There's anything else in this room, so we'll just get the Dark Soul and we'll move on. And maybe we'll break some of the jars to see if any life.
The Dark Souls are mine.
Okay.
The sister's awake.
Oh, sister's awake. So let's deal with the sister that woke up. Oh, I see over there. reach him? There we go. Where's the other one? Oh. I think I got this purple one. The purple one has like projectiles that ricochet. So, by getting rid of them first, and these ones are like. That was intentional, just to grab the life. I think I'm right on this when I say that if I teleport, I will die. And I was wrong.
Dark souls are mine.
This is good now, because now from the outside of the temple, I have a little shortcut. And shortcuts are always good. Okay.
The sister's awake.
Oh, sister's awake. I see no other switches or anything like that, so. Oh, looks like we made it back to the beginning. Okay, I'm just gonna move on. Let's go back. Where there was like another path that we did not take. Yeah, I was right here. I'm not even gonna try getting that Dark Soul. Okay, we got some switches. We got one. Okay, we got four switches. But I gotta keep myself prepared because the players are gonna wake up as soon as I hit each one. one.
The sister's awake. Got it.
Okay, I guess the one up there didn't wake up. Okay. Switch number two. Switch number three. And finally, switch number four. Maybe they'll all wake up now. Or not. Okay. Maybe if we walk near them, they'll wake up. Oh, I see. There's a Dark Soul up there, so... let's try and get that. Maybe after I get the Dark Soul, the sisters will wake up.
Sisters awake.
Yep, there we go. Right on.
The Dark Souls are mine.
This is the path I came from. Yes. I'll go through that door. It's getting a little dark for me and my bright screen, so let's do that. Gotta be careful because I don't want the fire to burn out. Also, I'll try not to use. Now I think there is supposed to be, oh yeah, seems supposed to get up here, but as soon as I try to, the sisters are already trying. I think there's more, but let me just get on top. They have to be forced to come up, see? Oh, there's another sister. Okay. Let's see what we have. Oh, never mind. Okay, we just have one doorway. There. Oh, I see. This is where we were before. That's the higher ground. Okay. Go in this tent. This one I can jump across. Now, as you see, this one, there's no real ceremony. I think you just step in and that's it. All right, and now, as you can see, we can now finally walk on the clumps of coal without getting burned. So this is going to be a huge help for us now going forward, even with backtracking. Oh, and I also forgot to say that I meant to say there's going to be no, like, switches to trigger the ceremony. And I said there's no ceremony. My bad on that. But yeah, now, let's backtrack. Beginning of the temple, because now we can do so much. You know what? Let me just, there. Again, I don't always like using bear just because usually the enemies respawn. Deep like that. So once again, there's nothing we can do here, so back. And luckily now we can just walk across without any defense. Yeah, we can walk here.
Dark souls are mine.
And we can't get back up there, so let's just take this path. Oh, and I see this takes us back here. Okay, we might as well check these paths now. Oh, okay, I see this path at the bottom of this part. I'm sure we can get this Dark Soul now.
Dark souls are mine.
Okay, and let's check what's over. Oh wait, that's the path where we came from. We have to look on the other side. Yep, right there.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I gotta pull down the lever first. Oh, okay, why did that not work? Yeah, let's try that again. Wait for the cage to fully be up. And then we can quickly run. That's it, really. Now we can explore the rest of the temple. Oh wait, let's check this part first, like going forward. Before we go back on the original map. Let's skip the sisters. We can skip those sisters. Maybe we can go there again. This side. I thought there'd be something else here. I guess not for now. I just want to go back and make sure we get everything and okay, we can't even get back up there. Or maybe we can. I'm gonna try one more time. Right here. Yep, yes we can. Okay. Yep, okay. Sisters. See if I can just reach the platform from here. Oh, yes I can. That's weird, I kind of like jumped through it. Okay, the dreaded jump. Do I dare try this again? Okay, sure. Okay, I actually made it, wow. Hope I don't die in the process. Oh, there's a Dark Soul.
All the Dark Souls are mine.
Alright, so I just went ahead and teleported myself back entrance because I realized there is something that I missed that can help us get more Dark Souls. So I'm gonna have to defeat the enemies once again, but it will be okay.
Thank you. Got it.
Okay, so the thing I missed is actually in this room. Right behind here is this switch. Now when I push it, as you can see, it spawned a bunch of blood water.
Awake.
Not just here, but everywhere, including here. So as you can see, that area where I tried to jump to all this time, I could have just activated the waterfall, climb up, and see, I would have been able to get it much more easily. So now we can just go back and do what we're doing. Okay, so there are probably a bunch of switches that I'll need to activate. That one. So let's see. Okay, there's one here. I see. We can do that. Move around.
The sister's awake.
Oh. Oh, wait, not these ones. Oh. Two. Never mind, like the other one spawned as well. The other side.
Got it.
As you can see, if we keep moving this, by pressing the switch, it keeps moving. That pull 90 degrees. This to activate that switch. Yep, so now that we got that, we just gotta switch this around.
Dark souls are mine.
And we have 10 out of 13. Now we'll go that doorway. Turn this around two times. Or sorry, three times. There we go, three times. Okay. here. Let's defeat the sister in this room. At least now with the blood waterfall, I can just climb back up and try again. This time we'll go all the way to the right, and then jump back. Have to jump to that platform. Let's hope it turns out.
The Dark Souls are mine.
Hey. So now we just need two more darts. Gotta get back there, so push this twice. Now that I have the waterfalls activated, I can get that dark soul that's up there. Let's just take care of Sister first. One more. Though it seems like I won't be able to find that final Dark Soul, but that's okay. 12 out of 13 is still really good. And now that we have the Marcher ability, we'll be able to do a ton of backtracking. But we'll start at the Wasteland Temple of Light. All right, so when we come back next time, we'll do some major backtracking to all the areas we've been, because with the Marcher ability, we'll be able to get a lot of Dark Souls. All right, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys are having a good day, and I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, take care.